September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Wait! How did he find me? This way!
Jill, put this on.
Thank you.
Brakes are out!
It's useless!
I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Thank you. There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
Thank you. I'm quite
Thank you.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system. Battery connected.
Thank you.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backlist Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000. Hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.